This 482-piece geodesic ball is a modified 5-frequency geodesic based on an icosahedron, where we have fused the triangles into irregular hexagons and pentagons. The whole structure can be assembled with hands in just a few hours and doesn't require any glue or magnet. It's a sheer pleasure to hang it with a bulb inside. The math of the structure is also enticing because the connectors are all at different angles based on the dihedral angles of various planes and faces.